I feel like in public you guys don't even know my recent ex. So msijijazie sana. Anyway, let's go.
Fagilia TV wanafagia news zote. Wanakuletea vitu moto moto. Subscribe to Fagilia TV.
Hey guys, today we are here at La Viva with Funga Eve. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
I'm fine as well.
You look pretty.
Thank you.
So Teraz, why are you here today?
Okay, it's been a minute since I did an appearance here at La Viva. Unajua La Viva na kwanga nyumbani. So when they call, I answer. So I'm just here to party, have a good time.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Yeah, Mugaiv, tukikuangalia tunaona by the way uko smart.
Asante,
nashukuru. Luku imekubali.
Nashukuru sana, asante.
Yeah, unaweza tuambia nani amekudress?
Okay, I have a personal stylist. We've worked for a while. She's called Joanne Matenetere on Instagram. You can check her work. So we usually work together. I also know what exactly I want. So tuna talking to pamoja na mwambia kenye nataka na pia yeye ana work on it. Yeah.
So pale hivyo tunaona pale kwa mtandao watu wanasema kutoka muachane.
Mm-hmm.
Yule director Trevor.
Mm-hmm.
Ume inaitwa uko glow.
Nime glow.
Yeah.
I believe I've always been glowing and kila unajua as you grow pia glow inaenda ikiongezeka. It's just God's grace. I wouldn't say it's because of a breakup or anything, but it's just God's grace.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Je, ushapata mtu ama?
I feel like it's a personal question. I wouldn't say yes or no, but what I usually say is when that time comes, when I feel like I'm ready to share about my love life, I'm gonna share with you guys. I've experienced loving on social media, and why not experience it privately? And anyway, kama ako nitawaambia tu when that time comes.
Mtu anakaje?
Sitafuti. Mimi mrembo hivi nakaa kutafuta.
kuna swali pale, uliza.
You okay?
Bado maswali ziko mob sana.
Ah, uliza bado.
Yeah, so tuliweza kuona pale director Trevor. Mm-hmm. Aliweza kupost, ilikuwa jana.
Mm-hmm.
Tropical. Yeah, ilikuwa jana. Mm-hmm. Akasema kwamba mm-hmm. mademu wengi kwa mm-hmm. industry yetu yani.
Mm-hmm.
Wanapost sana vitu za zinahusu vitu na section.
In short, wanauza mili zao.
Yeah.
Instead of focus na content.
Unfortunately, I didn't see that. But I believe everybody is entitled to do whatever makes them happy. If kenye unafanya wewe nakufurahisha, mbona usifanye? Do whatever makes you happy. Life is so short. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So inaonekana ni kama umfuati, yani umfuatangi posti zake.
Yeah, quite unfortunate. I don't believe.
Bora kwa nini?
Well, I have no reason to check him.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Lakini bado unammiss.
Those are your words. Why are you putting words in my mouth? Well, I'm not the kind of person to go around talking about my previous relationships. If they ended, that marks the end of it. We move forward. We talk about things that are going to happen, not things that happened before. So I'm not the kind of person who's going to stand here and talk about my past relationship. We had a good time back then, and that is it.
Yeah. Ameweza kununua gari by the way. Oh, kuna pale ameposti.
Well, unfortunately, Fagilia, I'm not here to talk about my past relationship. What I say is, I don't have any bad blood to whoever I dated before. I wish them all the very best, and I'm not here to talk about them. There's no reason for me to talk about them. I don't really have any reason to.
Mm. But niko yes. Sorry. Wasori kwa mesema bado ja move on to kuna shati kumi print tukasema my ex is my biggest fan. So
okay, unfortunately, I feel like it was misinterpreted. I feel like in public you guys don't even know my recent ex. So, msijijazie sana. Anyway, let's go.
Ugaiv karibu sana.